Hello students, in the previous class we have been discussing about direct means of assistance in medical social work. Today we will continue with the indirect means of assistance in medical social work. The first indirect means of medical social work includes social action. Social action is where a medical social worker participates in the movements of social action at the national and international level in fighting for the rights of the patient and in fighting for the rights of the individual. The next indirect means of assistance is social work research. Medical social worker inspires surveys and investigations regarding the social, economic and psychological problems of the patient at variety of levels. Talking about the status of medical social work or medico-social work in India, a very less importance is given to this important branch of health promotion, a method of social work. Tata Institute of Social Sciences is only pioneering and struggling organization in this particular field. Most of the national health programs are running at a snail pace due to non-use of this particular field of medicine. Medical social work is limited to few areas of healthcare in India, which include Department of Sexually Transmitted Diseases, Department of Pediatrics, Department of Community Medicine and Department of Obstetrics. To summarize, medical social work is a very powerful and essential branch of medicine for realizing a comprehensive and qualitative healthcare. As long as it is considered as an offshoot of medical social work, it draws a little attention by the medical personnel and health planners. This is the present situation in India. Time has come to consider it as a major stream of medical science and part and parcel of medical and healthcare. Now we'll discuss about functions of medical social worker in a hospital setting. To introduce, the important areas of medical social workers are in hospitals, drug rehabilitation centers, community health agencies, nursing homes, mental health facility and clinics. Most importantly, medical social worker works to assure that the best of interest of the patient is met. The role of MSWs or medical social workers in hospital settings include counseling, care planning, financial assistance, assessment, advocacy and legal assistance. Talking about counseling, the medical social workers advise them how to effectively deal with symptoms and treatment of an illness. The medical social worker serves as a grief counselor to help the patient deal with the trauma of experiencing a chronic or terminal illness. To talk about care planning, as a role of medical social worker, families and patients often don't know where to turn to get medical care. A medical social worker assists patients and their families in finding and arranging appropriate services such as home care, nursing home care and counseling services whenever required. The medical social workers work with the medical team and discuss about care planning. In terms of financial assistance, as the expense for an acute and chronic illness is very high, families may not be able to financially provide for the care of the family member. If the ill person is a parent, financial support for the care of the dependents must be dealt with. Medical social workers refer and assist the patients in obtaining financial assistance, food assistance and healthcare coverages through city, state and federal organizations. To talk about assessment as an important role of medical social worker in a hospital setting, the medical social workers assess the patient whether he is severely ill, is a drug addict or is a victim of abuse with the requirement of doctors or nurses. The experienced opinion of a medical social worker is highly regarded by the hospital staff. The medical social worker evaluates the patient and reports back to the hospital staff. Together, the hospital staff and medical social worker collaborates to find best approach to help the ill, the addict or the abused victim. Another important role of medical social worker is advocacy. A medical social worker acts as a patient advocate. Medical social worker acts as an intermediary between patients and the medical community. They are the voice for people who have communication barriers or cultural differences that make effective communication challenging. Without medical social workers, this type of patient often fall between the cracks. Their health and emotional needs are unknown. Without the medical social workers, This type of patients often fall between the cracks. Their health and the need, emotional need, are unknown to the medical fraternity. Okay, another important role of medical social worker is legal assistance. A medical social worker acts as a patient advocate. He gives advices in terms of legal requirements. He also is responsible to act as a mediator between the law and the medical fraternity so that the best interest of the client is served. These are the six major roles played by medical social worker in a hospital setting. Apart from these roles, medical social worker also provides health education as required, also conducts variety of awareness program to enhance the knowledge of community with regarding the health issues and the care to be taken at different health issues. With this, we conclude the talk on the functions of medical social worker in a hospital setting. Thank you.